Well, the Canada Infrastructure Bank is being formed by the federal government to push forward infrastructure projects both regionally and nationally. The reason for the Infrastructure Bank is twofold. The government wants to promote municipalities to use the bank to get money at a better rate than they could get on their own. And the other big reason for the Canada Infrastructure Bank is to bring in some private money from the likes of pension funds and other institutional investors. Well, a big unknown is whether Canadian pensions are actually going to put some money into this. They're speaking very highly of it, but I'd like to know what their concerns are. It could be over-concentration in their home market, or it could be something like they're not sure they can have the control that they would have elsewhere because of restrictions on ownership. Trudeau is really pitching the idea of sharing these projects, which he says is going to stretch taxpayer dollars. He can put up so much from his government, but if he gets incoming capital from private sector players like the pension funds, that's going to mean bigger projects, more projects, and shared risk as well. Of course, there's shared return, but the return is really something of interest to the private investors. And the government is just interested in seeing these projects go forward, creating jobs and stimulating the economy.